Hello, this is VEDA for the 12th of August, 2012, I believe. So, I thought I'd do a bit of a vlog, but at the same time, I'll have a bit of a play with the Art Set app, which is a really good app, which I think I've done a review before. But this can be like a number two view. Just having a bit of a doodle on the screen. It's a bit of crayon. Don't like that. It's not too good. Might see if that lets me get rid of old things. One more. Beautiful. Okay. Get some certain colour. Try on the greens. Look. Don't really want a pencil, want the paint. It's really good. Look at that. Nice. Anyway, the last 16 days or thereabouts, we've had the Olympics. It's been quite good. I don't know if you've noticed, but the technology, obviously, every 4 years it's going to get better. But the camera work, or the technology with regards to camera positioning and slow motion and all that stuff, was really good. I think next time, next Olympics in 4 years, I think it's going to be in Rio de Janeiro. I think I might get HD. We've got Foxtel here for pay TV, so I might get the HD upgrade. I've got a HD TV, but and what they showed was quite good anyway, but I think I might get the upgrade in 4 years' time. Don't know what I'm drawing here, some kind of plant, it looks like. I need to put a bit of colour in this picture somehow. Let's see what we've got for colours. Berries on these plants. Don't know what they are. There you go, different sizes. You know, whenever people draw plants with berries, they draw them all the same size, which might happen on a lot of occasions. But a lot of plants you'll have younger and then older berries. So therefore, would be different sizes. It's not a bad little picture, that one. I think it needs a bit of yellow. Let's see. Must be. It's a bit too bright. Might have to go for one of these yellows. This yellow's a good one. Just put a few sprinkles here and there. Anyway, back to the Olympics. Yeah, it was a really good Olympic. I enjoyed, my fiance and I enjoyed watching the pole vault. Men's pole vault, we missed the women's. We watched the men's and realised we really liked it. We would have liked to watch the women's as well. But, next time. And enjoyed the high jump as well. And that one, we saw the women's and didn't see the men's. So, next time we know you want to watch the high jump and the pole vault. Tell you what, the high jump, we just watched the women's. They're jumping at, 2 metres or so. That's quite high. It's higher than, it's about the height of most roofs inside your house. So that's kind of a story. And they're just jumping. It's amazing. And then you go to the pole vaulting, and that's like 6 metres or something. That's really high. It's a bit scary when they fall. And we were watching when the guy's pole actually broke. That was not too good. Yeah, I think that pictures. I'm going to put a little bit of blue. Just a tiny bit of blue. Let's see, what do we got? This one looks good. too much then. Is quite good. Let's see. Now, place this one. Go to here, and we'll send it to the camera roll. Set send to photos. So that picture I just did is now in my camera roll. It's quite good. But anyway, this is VEDA for August 12th. Well, I hope it is. If not, I'll have to make another one. But I'm pretty sure it's for August 12th. Officially, August 12th is finished. But only a few hours ago in Australia. But we're ahead of the rest of the world. So it's still the August 12th on, you know, most of the world at the moment. So I might be a little bit late officially, but I'm on time if we go by the, you know, still August 12th in some parts of the world. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the Olympics. I reckon it was great. I'm looking forward to the next Olympics in 4 years' time. I think London's done a great job. Just got the closing ceremony on at the moment, actually. And, yeah, I might actually do a little bit of video and add that to this video. Of the closing ceremony. Alright. So you'll see, you know, the Olympics, here it is. Take care. I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.